was really good to start with winning the first class. Not gonna say it's difficult, it's two phases. I was in the end. I tried to do my best and I was the first. Gander, he's 8 years old. I had him from last year. He's getting better and better every time. I think he's gonna be one of the top horses we have. We're gonna jump maybe tomorrow the big class, but not the Grand Prix. Maybe we'll save him off for the end of the season.